Versus being on the Cavs. Here's his answer, quite simply. Listen, they give me the ball like I touch the ball. Like I actually, like, you know, touch the ball. We got a great group of guys on this team who's very unselfish and they want me to be successful. So I think I came into a great situation. That was before last night's game where he shot 1 of 9.
Don't let your life.